Hi, Dennis Savardi with Ice Hockey Systems. Let's go over face-off in our own end. I think it's very important to have at least two set plays, obviously, one defensively and one offensively. So let's look at the lineup here. Nothing fancy here, obviously. The offensive team are the guys in O's. They've lined up normally. But this is how we should look when we line up against a normal offensive face-off. We'll have a defenseman that's going to be on the wall here with their forward. We'll have the center that'll be lined up against their center. It's very important that we line up our defensive with their winger. Okay, a lot of times you'll see winger, and the D standing behind here. I know it's not a bad play because you're thinking, you know, if you win the face-off, you know, then you got to think of breaking out of your own end. Well, for me, I think defense first. When you're on end, you must think defense. So, defenseman, your role is to make sure that you close up on this guy. Now, let's just say on the last face-off, puck ends up in this area and here. Obviously, this forward would come to get the puck. We make sure that defenseman will stay on top of him. One key important, too, wingers, as you get out to your appointment, there's nothing wrong for you to help out. You should get stick on puck if you can't help out your defenseman. And obviously, now you bed back to your defenseman. One key important, too, on face-off, centerman, you must stay with your center all the way through. No matter what happens off a face-off, you must take the centerman throughout the whole face-off. Obviously, this weak side winger here that's away from the puck, we want you to hold the slot area. You're a safety valve for our team. Any breakdown that happens, you'll be able to help out. We'll give them this play. If they want to do this play here, you're okay to come out the shooting lane by then, and hopefully block of shots or help your team make sure, you know, that he doesn't get a clear shot to the net. That's defensive zone face-off. Hopefully that helps you. Thank you for watching.